What I'll be introducing to you today is HotDocs Advance, the most powerful document automation solution available on the market today. Over the past few years, the HotDocs development team has worked to completely rewrite the software from the ground up to modernize the technology and ensure it meets the needs of today's most demanding business requirements. The result, as you'll see, is a highly scalable and powerful technology that works just as efficiently in a single-person law firm as it does in a global bank with thousands of staff spread throughout dozens of countries. HotDocs Advance is a seamless template authoring and template deployment platform. It makes it easier than ever for template authors, template managers, and end users to easily incorporate document automation into all kinds of environments, workflows, and documents. Now, HotDocs can help you with the creation process through our professional services organization, or we can train you and help you understand how to use HotDocs Author. What we'll do now is move and start to show you the features within HotDocs Advance. The first thing that most users notice when they open up HotDocs Author for the first time is just how clean, modern, and intelligent the user interface looks. As you'll notice within Author, everything is now organized by workspace. And in each workspace, you will have a series of templates. So if I open a different workspace, I would have a different series of templates. So for example, if I wanted to open a new workspace, I would click the icon here. I could create a new workspace, open one from source control, for example, Apache Subversion, open a new workspace here, or open a recently created workspace by simply selecting one of the dropdowns. Now, let me show you something I think is really fascinating with HotDocs Author. So when we're talking about that centralized management of all your templates and all the inserts, is what we call them, that go inside of your templates. So for example, if you have an appendix or an addendum or something like this, which is a non-compete agreement that can be used across multiple templates, what you'll do is you'll have them. So for example, if I click on employment agreement, it's going to show that there is an auxiliary template associated with this main template here. Now, I could double click on this. What I've done for the demo today is simply added this into a new workspace, open from an existing one here. I've created a new workspace called Insert Library. And within this, I'll have all my master templates on the side. And here I'll have an appendix or an addendum or a signature block or a non-compete agreement like I do here. And when I click on that, what it's going to do, again, is open it in Microsoft Word. So it's in something we're all very familiar with using. And if I wanted to make a change within this environment, let's say that I messed up and put 2019 instead of 2018, or let's say it's changing from 2017 to 2018. All I have to do is open up this insert. Again, this is something that could be across one document or could be across hundreds or thousands of documents or templates out there. Because it's a non-compete agreement, that would be inserted into those main templates. Once I make that one central change from within here, again, in Microsoft Word format, so we have all the ability to come in and grab any section, change the color, change the font, or anything else. You're not limited because, again, we're just working within Microsoft Word. We'll go ahead and grab that, save the change to this template. And now if we come back here and hit upload, what it will do is going to upload that non-compete agreement across every template that is referencing that. So if we had, again, one master template, we had 10, we had 200, we had 10,000 that have this non-compete agreement in there, it would automatically upload that across all of those documents or templates. If you think about it from this way as well, even if we're talking about something as simple as a header or footer, for your entire organization or just one department or one branch location, being able to come in and centrally manage that. We're updating the logo, the headers, the footers, any type of regulatory requirements in one spot in Microsoft Word, and then simply hit save and publish is where really the power of that central management comes in.